Speaking to News First today, Dr. Harsha de Silva, Acting Minister of Foreign Affairs, made clarifications regarding Sri Lanka regarding the GSP plus trade concession from the EU.
In fact, we first received the GSP plus after discussions the 2002-2004 government had with the European Union. The European Commission wrote to the then Minister of Foreign Affairs, GLP Professor, in June 2010 and requested him to submit an application for the renewal of GSP Plus. However, they did not do so. And only in 2010, after the new government came to office, we replied that letter. And I remember we did it the day after we repealed the 18th Amendment to the Constitution and introduced the 19th Amendment. After that, we had multiple rounds of discussions with the European Commission. After multiple rounds of discussions, we submitted an official application in July of 2016. And on the 11th of January 2017, the European Commission successfully accepted our application for GSP Plus, and they proposed to the European Council and the European Parliament that Sri Lanka be given the GSP Plus benefit, which is a huge, enormous benefit to exporters, which will let them export duty-free to the European Union. The fact of the matter is we are improving the rights of all human beings. We are improving the rule of law. We are improving the governance structures. We are giving people freedom of information. These are all promises that we made prior to the January 8th election. And it is a what is called a positive externality of our good work that we are being able to first apply and then obtain GSP Plus.